Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today we're actually... the sun is shining. It is a beautiful day. You'll never guess what video it is. It's a swimsuit try on haul. I can't believe I'm filming this. It's been on my list for so long of videos to film. And I've seen so many YouTubers do this, and even friends. I just never felt comfortable enough to do this. But today I decided, hey, it's a beautiful day and I'm just gonna do it. I'm not gonna let anything stop me. And yeah, hopefully you guys liked the video. I'm super excited. I just got a new bikini that is so adorable that I ordered, and I have a few others as well and swimsuits, and I'm just so excited, so let's just get into the video. Okay. Whew. Also, I got this new top from shoppada.com. It is absolutely stunning, like it's a little pirate knotting thing or whatever you call it. It's just beautiful. And I just fixed my camera yesterday, so it's working again. I don't need to film on my phone. Okay. Now, let's get started with the video. Just letting you guys know now that I won't say where every swimsuit is from, as I've had some of them forever and I can't find them in that same shop anymore. But I'll link two of them down below, and I'm so sorry for this inconvenience. Now back to the video. So first off, we have this really beautiful and stunning set from Spar Shop. I got this in small and it's just absolutely stunning. It's blue and white and I really like this one. It's also really comfy, but as you can see, it's way too big for me. Like, it's high-waisted, but yeah, I should have taken an extra small actually, because I'm kind of small. Anyways, it's really comfortable. And then we have this one from To Die For. This is actually so beautiful. I didn't like it at first, like it kind of looks like underwear, but then I thought, like, it's actually so stunning. Like, it's so comfortable and yeah, also small. It's actually really cute. Like, I guess your style changes as you grow up, because I've started to really like this one and I'm probably gonna use it a lot this summer, so that's a yay. Then we have this one, also S. I basically got everything in small. Okay, this one is really comfortable. It's definitely true to size and it's just beautiful. What else do I have to say about this? It's like a triangle shape. And then we have this one without straps, but you can put on straps if you want to. And then we have this dark blue one that is really comfortable. I think I got it in small too, or XS, but it's kind of small. Like, it's kind of not, like, it fits me, but I could have got like a bigger one and it would be more comfortable, but I guess it looks fine. I mean, my boobs are pretty small, so like, it's definitely fine, but you know. Then we have this one, and I know what you're all thinking, Mamma Mia vibes. Yes, this one is so comfortable. I got it, I even bought it when I was in Greece. I don't remember where from, but it's a size S and it's so comfortable. And yeah, I have like ruined the material a bit, as you can see, so it's not the best quality. Wouldn't recommend, but it is really comfortable and really, really darling. Like, it's so stinking cute. Oh my gosh. The last one is this really beautiful bathing suit from, I don't know, I think I got it in like Barcelona or something, but it's a really beautiful wine red color and also S. It's like, if you don't have big boobs like me, like, this one is perfect for you, because like, your boobs looks better with it basically. And yeah, it's not the most comfortable thing to wear though, but I really like the color of it and the shape of it, and I really love it. So that was all my swimsuits. Yay! Thumbs up! Okay, bye! And that was that! I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, because we're getting so close to 1.4k subscribers. I really hope you guys liked this video. It was a bit out of my comfort zone, but yeah, just please be nice. Okay, anyways, I love you guys and I hope you're all healthy and staying safe, still following the corona rules. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye!